Comic-Con 2012 again. We've had many people stop by the booth this week wanting to measure or control ammonia flow. We've got a perfect product for that, but there's a couple precautions that you have to take. And some of the customers that have stopped by have run into the problems of the ammonia going from gas to liquid, ruining the mass flow controller they're currently using, etc. The C100 works great on ammonia. It was not one of the 10 pre-programmed gases, but an easy gas substitution. We put ammonia into the C100, it'll work fine. But the key with ammonia is it's got to be dry and it's got to be very warm. The max spec on this is 122F, and we recommend heating the tube, the gas tubes coming into it and out to it, to at least 115, and also getting a hot plate under your meter or controller and warming up the stainless steel body to about 115. If you take all those precautions, you're going to be able to measure ammonia gas flow for years and years without a problem. Thank you.